What is an autoimmune disease? Autoimmune disease is a disease in which the immune system attacks the body cells. It is normally known that the main function of the immune system is to guard the body against infection and against foreign invader. However, in cases of autoimmune diseases, the immune system attacks the body cells. So what are the causes why the immune system attacks the body cells? In fact, it is unknown, but the cause may be related to genetic factors and maybe environmental causes, maybe due to infection, maybe related to the diet, but it is mainly related to genetic factors. So what are the most common types of autoimmune diseases? Number one is type 1 diabetes mellitus. As we know, the common feature of diabetes mellitus is the deficiency of insulin. There are two types of diabetes mellitus. Type 1, which is an autoimmune disease and result from cells of the pancreas by the autoantibody directed toward the pancreas, destruct the pancreatic cells and result in diabetes. The second type of autoimmune diseases is rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis, in which the autoantibody is directed toward the joint, attacks the joint of the body. And the third type of autoimmune diseases is psoriasis or psoriatic arthritis. And in this disease, as we know, skin cells normally grow and they shed when they are not needed. However, in cases of psoriasis, the extra cells on the skin remain and form patches and become inflamed and then form scales over the skin, which is considered also autoimmune disease. Number four is the multiple sclerosis, which the autoantibodies attack the myelin sheath that covers the nerves and which affect the transmission of nerve impulses from the brain to the other parts of the body. Fifth type is systemic lupus erythematosus. Systemic lupus erythematosus, which is an autoimmune disease in which there is autoantibodies affect the skin and affecting also internal organs. Number six is the inflammatory bowel disease. Inflammatory bowel disease is an autoimmune disease in which there is an inflammation in the lining of the intestinal wall. And there are two types of IBD or inflammatory bowel disease. Number one is known as Crohn's disease. There is an inflammation in any part of the gastrointestinal tract. Second type is ulcerative colitis, in which there is an inflammation in the lining mycelium of the colon and the rectum. Number seven is Addison's disease. In Addison's disease, the autoantibodies attack the adrenal gland, and which result in deficiency in three important hormones produced by the adrenal gland, including cortisol and aldosterone and also the androgen hormone, which affect the metabolism of the body. Number eight is Graves' disease. In Graves' disease, the immune system attacked the thyroid gland, which resulted in the formation of large amount of the thyroid hormone, hyperthyroidism. Number nine is Sjögren's syndrome. In Sjögren's syndrome, the autoantibody attacks the lacrimal gland and the salivary gland, which result in dryness of the eye and the dryness of the mouth. Number 10 is Hashimoto's thyroiditis. In Hashimoto's thyroiditis, the autoantibodies attack the thyroid gland, which result in the deficiency of the thyroid hormone, and so will result in different clinical signs, which the main symptom will be goiter, or enlargement of the thyroid gland. Number 11 is a disease called myasthenia gravis. An autoimmune disease affects the impulses that transmitted from the brain to the muscles, to different muscles in the body and characterized mainly by muscle weakness, which increase when the muscle is in use and improve during rest. Number 12 is autoimmune vasculitis. The autoantibodies attack the blood vessel, resulting in inflammation in the wall of the blood vessel, resulting in narrowing of the blood vessels and decrease the blood flow through the blood vessel. Number 13 is pernicious anemia. Pernicious anemia is caused by many causes. One of these causes is deficiency of the intrinsic factor, and may be caused by deficiency of vitamin B12 or folic acid. Pernicious anemia may happen due to the presence of autoimmune disease that attacks the lining of the stomach and affects the production of a protein called intrinsic factor, which is important for the absorption of vitamin B12 that used for maturation of the red blood cells and result in pernicious anemia. Number 14 is a disease called celiac disease. Celiac disease. People with celiac disease can't eat grains. This is because grains contain gluten, and the autoantibodies reacted to gluten, in fact. So when the people affected with celiac disease eat gluten, the autoantibodies attack the part of the gastrointestinal tract that contain gluten, which result in inflammation. These are the most common autoimmune diseases and the definition of each one of them.